I'm part of a group exhibition with the Saskatchewan Craft Council. It's a biannual show that is open to all Saskatchewan craft people, craft makers, and there were 219 entries, and I was one of 35 pieces selected. So it's open to whatever you do. There's glass makers, pottery, sculpting, fibre art of all sorts, rug hooking, felting, quilting. So whatever type of craft, it's probably there. I was very surprised. I really wasn't expecting it. My husband and I have both entered before, and you really never know what's going to get selected. It's different jurors have focus on different things. So I just enter because it's a thrill, and if you happen to get selected, well, wow, bonus. So I was lucky this year. I've been a sewer all my life, making the usual sorts of things that sewers make. And I saw a exhibition here at the Alley Griffin of Martha Cole's work. It would be 10 to 15 years ago now that I saw it. And it had never occurred to me to use my sewing machine to make art. So that was an inspiration, and I've worked at it since then. It's a thrill. I really enjoy entering different competitions and getting that letter just saying, wow, congratulations. It's a lot of fun. Fibre art is my thing. I've learned that I don't like getting my hands dirty, and this is a clean thing, and I've been doing it for decades and decades. That it's one of those 10,000 hours things. You put the time in and your skills develop.